Welcome back, beautiful, amazing souls. We have a big announcement. Actually, it's two big announcements. I don't know if I spoke about the one before, but if I didn't, you are going to listen to them today. Such beautiful colors, amazing sky, it's amazing, perfect. Just before I say my announcement, stay until the end because I also want to make a video for the general public, but the announcement is basically for the people who are already here, for our subscribers, for the family, okay? So everyone that is new is going to listen to, obviously, to the message. And the message is how to predict what is going to happen to you in this year. I cannot say like collective, but it can in your eyes. Why do I say this? Because many people think that life happens to them instead of, you know, they are the ones creating everything. Like we are the ones happening right now here. Appearing, okay, there's a bird stuck somewhere, hope it comes out. So that's what I mean. So it's always around you and it will look like the world is against you or something, but chill out, everything's gonna be perfect. So for example, everything that you have been through, that you felt, that you can possibly remember clearly from December all the way to January, this breakthrough, means that most definitely your year, the 2021 year, is going to be similar. For instance, if you are sick, if you have been sick December until January, most definitely you are going to be sick again this year and even stronger. Or it also can mean that thanks to clearing up what you have been through from December to January, you are not going to experience it again. So that's another thing to consider. It doesn't mean that you are going to be sick all the time, but it means that probably you broke free and now you are not going to experience once again. Another example, for instance, is if you have if you had been getting trouble with finances or people around finances, with your family or friends or business, then you will get in trouble in this year as well and very strong. So use this opportunity to clear it up fast and calmly at the same time. Taoism is always there for you, meaning like don't be in extremes, always try to balance things out. And for instance, I'm going to say another example.
Yeah, I'm with flip-flops.
I like flip-flops, it's very cool. Okay. And next, last but not least, is if you have been having trouble with fixing your emotional state and it has been very heavy, for example, you have been hangry, you've been depressed, chances are you are going to get less and less next year, or you might get even worse. This can be just the beginning. We never know. You are the one in control. You are the one to decide what exactly do you want to be. Who do you want to be in this life, you know? Like, yeah, we are in control. We create our own reality right now. But if our highest potential, our higher self, Kundalini, has much more sharper view over us, like, I don't know how to explain, a better mission for you, or a more specific perception that you should be having, then creating your new reality is useless, because your higher self is higher than you, okay? That's just something to consider, because you are the higher self. So if the higher self takes a decision, it means that you took this decision. That's it. And that's it. Look at this. Beautiful. The greens, the land, the sun. So, time for the announcement. There's two announcements. Like I said, if you have been, if you heard the first announcement, then yes, it's okay, but the other one you don't know yet. And we are going to open a new channel. Actually, we already opened this new channel. Link in the description. The next channel that we are having is amazing, at least for us, because it's our life. It's going to be basically what we do in these times, what we do in with our present moment, and how we do to be healthy and, you know, all stages like body, mind, soul and stuff. It's all mixed together. It's just that it's ASMR, we don't speak. There's beautiful hills here, there's crystals, there's the sky is amazing, there's it's peaceful, and we're gonna show you animals. Like I have pasture raised quail and free range chickens and stuff like this. It's amazing. I hope you like it, and I hope I get your subscribing action. It's gonna be cool. Another thing is the other surprise I'm gonna tell in a minute. Okay. So basically, the other surprise, it's I've been working on this for years and years, maybe 5 years, and I never released it. I think it's been more than 5 years. It's been maybe seven years, and I never released it. It's been there. It's a very powerful book. Yes, that's right. It's a book. And this book, I explain what is speechless, the speechless state. And that's another reason why we want to do this channel without speaking. Because speaking, it can be a waste of time, but if it's well invested, even though it's not wasting any more time because it's invested and it's serving you, your purpose, it is very, very, very much draining to your life. Like it can create multiple issues, anxiety, depression, separation, confusion, and so on and so forth. So I just want to say that it is this book is not out yet because it takes time, effort to translate, not translate, but to twist it a little bit, not into a bad way, in a good way, because when I wrote this book, I wrote it without commas, without dots, without anything, and you cannot understand. It's beautiful, but you cannot understand. Plus, the way I wrote it was extremely yin. If you don't know what yin yang means, well, yin is the darkness within you. If it's extreme, you have you become like an animal, pretty much. If you are extremely young, you become like angelic and too much outside of the earth, and that's not good either. You need to be in equilibrium with nature. So that's it. And yeah, this book is like the speechless state, and there's 9 steps. Basically 9 steps to enlightenment. And the enlightenment is can be whatever you perceive to be enlightenment. One of the steps is the speechless. So there's more steps, and the more steps you do, the closer you are to enlighten yourself. Even though I do not believe common enlightenment really exists, like several people can achieve it to no problem, and you just do like this and that's it. true enlightenment does not have the ego that we truly perceive. It's much more different than that. It is all about coexisting everything together in balance. That's what enlightenment is. So that's why I'm changing the book a little bit, and I'm gonna finish it. It's gonna be amazing, because yeah, it's gonna have a ton of input, inspiration, and it's gonna help you so many ways with the world, what's happening right now, that we have to get together, or we need a solution. This is it. It's the book. I mean, the book is gonna be very, very valuable and beyond your understanding. So I hope you understand. When it comes out, I will tell you. So I hope we see you in the other channel as well. Link in the description. Thank you so much for everything. Kisses, hugs, and have a great day, great year.